I'm Karen Esplin. I was diagnosed with breast cancer on March 13th of 2008. Because my mom had died from breast cancer, hers went to her liver, it was really frightening to the whole family. All probably 12 to 15 years since my mom had passed. So certainly things were different, and boy, did I find that out. Boy, are things different. 8 rounds of chemo. And the first one wasn't too bad. Second one, got too bad, getting pretty nauseated, then my hair fell out. That was the night that I noticed the big lump, you know, the big hole. I started to have a total panic and thought, stop the train, I want to get off. I changed my mind, I don't want to do this, you know. Of course, it was too late. And it was fine, and my daughter shaved my head, and we made jokes of it. I'll show you a really cute picture.
I had twins. She had...
The daughter that was closest to me here in town had a set of twins, and so we tried to laugh about a lot of things. About what I looked like when I would have gone to Gamma West, because my hair was just starting to come back. I agree. There's a great spirit there. And yeah, from the minute you walk in, whoever talks to you at the desk, you go see Dr. Richards first before I even started chemo. He made me feel so good at from the very beginning, because he said things like, after you go through chemo and come see me and we do radiation, this is going to be like a walk in the park. That sounds good. I've seen the chemo from my mom, a walk in the park. He goes, yeah, usually by the time people get here, their hair's starting to grow back. I'm thinking, okay, that sounds good, because I'm thinking about losing it and, you know, that end of it. He's like, yeah, by the time you come back. And he just explained to me that they put these tiny little tattoos, and I would get some tattoos, and I would come in and just get a little dose of radiation every day for 30 days, and I would have weekends off, and it just sounded easy. And so that sounded like the easy part, so that was something that I could actually look forward to. I've just had a great experience there, and I want to keep going back every year. Yeah.
Gamma West, taking cancer personally.